every sunspot number. I heard what you said about the predictions, but what do you think about the high? Is it going to go much higher than that? Have you ever seen it higher than that? Or are we looking at something very, very unusual here?
It has been higher during solar events. The highest I believe I remember is 280. It may have been higher, but those were short-lived events. Whether they were a day or 3 days or a week, they were real short-lived events, and we never had a trend. So seeing a spike like that, all right. But having a trend like this. See, the difference in the past years, well, I'm going to go with just the previous solar cycle, 24, just with that. Now remember, 24 was the weakest cycle in 100 years. So it's terrible to compare to. So we'll compare it to the one before that where the trending was 80, 100, 120. And on a good day, you had a 140 out there, and you go, wow, look at this, 140, 150, fantastic, right? We've had days and days over 200. We've had many, many days over 200. We've had more days over 200 than cycle 23, if I can put it into perspective there. Forget cycle 24, it was a dud. It peaked at 114. So the last solar cycle was terrible. But going back to previous ones, cycle 23, we did have some peaks. And it's the trend that's important, Howard, the trend. W280X, any other questions?
Let's check in, please. KK4MA.
Mike, thank you for checking in. KM4MA.